decidir.
Sugar Beach, when you look at the Sugar Beach area, then you see like the dogs swimming. I see it.
So the people who own all these boats probably be paying for, the space.
I wonder,
The last time we saw boats like this from afar was when we were Lakeshore, downtown Toronto. And we're trying to walk down to it. They have like a grill. Right back here. Everything here.
Nice. Did you know that the bracelets you are wearing, well, I'm wearing a wristband, they are wearing
Tourist in Oakville.
in Sugar Beach, guys. You know how when you went around behind. For boating course.
You did?
Before that one even released Instagram account. It's weird when the lady. Yeah. The ladies know how to take pictures. Mm. Yeah, they have pictures to identify. We try from my personal today.
Oh, because yours is pointy.
The ground itself is not smooth.
Yeah, because your shoe is not pointy.
Yeah. No, the ground
itself. This one is shooting like a film. It's like a movie.
Oh my goodness, there are chairs here. So cute. On the beach.
Helen's Point.
People actually boat. Ah, man, we gotta make friends. And I see the colorful chairs.
Hmm, like Toronto.
No, it's more colorful.
Okay, girls, can you sit down next to mommy just for a minute?
This is more colorful.
Ooh,
I like. Love it.
I'm doing a video. Yeah, you walk from probably another side. Yeah, it's huge.
So go left then.
Mm-hmm. I think we should go left then.
This one has some other patterns too. I like it.
Mm.
I like it.
So this place is called Bronte
Toronto
Harbor.
Is too, yeah, it's too serious colors. This one's more part in
Spain, man.
Scarborough, yeah, everybody was. And the water too, if you look at it, it looks like here is more dirty than that part at the side.
Yes.
Like the other, I don't know whether it's because more people are here, so it's like more pollution or something.
One of these days,
jet skis.
Yes.
Jet skis.
Of course.
Not.
The window.
Yeah,
good outcome.
The window. For
Mm. I think I was seeing some pictures of that stuff there. I wonder if you can walk down there. Oh, you can! On this side. No. Oh.
Let's give them names. John.
Bukuyeke.
Joan. Jeremy. Janice. And Jane.
Kids. All the water bodies are probably all connected to Toronto. I wouldn't be surprised. Because there's actually a lake shore in Toronto.
Mm.
Yeah, because people are working on this side, so we can walk.
I wonder if it's like the lake shore.
You jump, you die. Sure. Sure. Bike.
Yeah.
beautiful. I saw pictures
this
of it.
This is very beautiful. We need to have a friend who is a boater that has a boat. Then it will be good.
Oh, that's the end here. The end is here. It doesn't go past this place. So I guess people can't really get to that place, to here. Oh, the sun is so much in my eye.
Only the birds have access.
Yeah.
Because they're the ones on the
thingy.
Yeah.
I don't even know what that's called.
That's a point.
I don't know. It's called a point. I don't know.
It could be the ducks, man. Or something else. This is a beautiful one. I'm different because obviously I'm not. There's the other side, but I'm not even.
So we have to be facing the sun, but at least
it's not like harsh sun. This is like sunscreen. We'll have your sunscreen
over or underneath my foundation.
The visor is important for your forehead.
Yes, so that it's not darker than the rest of your face. But I guess since I'm wearing makeup, that might help. Because I usually have sunscreen in my.
Finally, we see the Toronto chairs, but hey.
Yeah,
I prefer the oakwood chairs.
Mm-hmm.
Patterns and thought out.
Boaties. If you have a boat and you're in the Toronto area, let us know in the comment section.
Yeah. We want to be on your boat.
Safely.
Safely. To areas that we
that
know.
Are safe. Yes. Yes. No time for surprises.
We promise you will have a good time with some music.
Yeah.
We won't allow you to drink, but we will bring Puff Puff and Chapman. If you want to know what that is, check out yoyomalicious.com.
Yes.
We're going to spell it out on the screen.
Yes.
Ella, did you have a good time?
I did.
See, they're eating stuff. See them eating.
I wonder if at the bottom of this water is sand. Most likely.
Plants, actually.
That sand, like at the bottom, like the earth.
Because I can see plants under. Do you call them planktons?
I don't know. So there's no need for us going back there now.
Oh, because then we'll have to come back here.
Okay.
Oh, there's a board there, information board. So
okay.
Maybe you can check it out.
So you can see, okay.
We gotta close the vlog right now.
Yeah.
Because we're going on another adventure.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much for watching. Mm-hmm. Don't forget to subscribe, like, leave a comment in the comment section. Let us know if you've been to this harbourfront, this
area in Oakville. If you've been in Oakville at all, are you an, what they call people from Oakville?
Oakvillean.
They call. Yeah, are you an Oakville? I don't know. Is that what they are called? Because we were called Torontonians.
Everything has Ian.
Oakvillean.
I don't know what they will call people from Mrs. Sagwan.
Mrs. Sagwan. Well, we'll be signing out here. What do we say? Chop Live Vlogs. Enjoyment is guaranteed.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.